Welcome back. We're going to start up day two, and I'm going to follow the game's instructions, and that's right, baby. A beer. Today's drink's going to be, Omegon Grains of Truth. It is a, it's a harvest ale. Omegon makes pretty good stuff, in general. They all have a very distinctly, they all kind of taste like a triple. Kind of. They all have that flavor. They're very similar. Omegon always is pretty close, except they did, Omageddon one time, which was just like very sour and fruity compared to their other beers. But on the whole, Omegon's got a good flavor. They seem to have a pretty good thing down. They stick to it. I'm all right with that. They're usually a little expensive, but it was on sale, so I picked up some. And yeah, go ahead and get rolling. Our boss just immediately just wants to mess with everybody. All right, let's switch out some jams. Let's jump to the back end of the playlist. Let's just pull all these off. Yep. This is all really chill. Can I just put the same song on 12 times? Okay, I'm not gonna do that to chat, but I would consider it. Alcohol Dream. I like that name. Skyline. Yup. Digital Drive. Metropolis. Yup. And one about blizzards. A blizzard. Give me a blizzard song. There's gotta be Snowfall. Blizzard. You bet. All right, so get him a beer, large. I'll just fucking double that shit right off the bat. Two and then four Flanergies, and eight of these bad boys. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, mixed. There you are, champ. Thank you. Ah, what a good guy. Now we're getting into some geopolitics and some of the interesting stuff, some social policy. This is what I'm here for. No, I mean, that's not necessarily a reference to anything. That's just kind of thing that happens eventually in a lot of stories. It's a very common thing in cyberpunk. People start getting augments and stuff, and people start getting iffy about it. Also, yeah, can we talk about this sweet background image for a minute? Oh, I can click it and change the channel? Oh, hulky fuck. Oh my god. Oh, and I can just hit the jukebox whenever, too? Oh, man. Oh, and that's the exit, okay. Blast, got it. An interesting thing to get into. The differentiation between them. And blend it up a little bit. That bad boy out. What? Yeah. Some alcohol would help too. All right, some bitter. Something to wake him up. This is apparently something to kick your ass a little bit. So here you go. One flan agreed, and we'll just put one booze in here. Dealing with that guy sucks. I'm glad. That's the response of our boss. Music changed at a really good time. Sorry, I gotta find Cool again. I love that channel. Just randomly slamming helmets on. It's not a great idea. Sex thing, it's oh. Man, now I feel bad like judging him. Now it's just really sad. I mean, it's still not great, you know, but who am I to judge? Guy's got problems, but they're not awful problems. The future. The future. God, I'm glad he can just immediately just like, oh God, I do not like the way she talks to people. It's fucking weird to me. What are you gonna do? Big sunshine clouds, that's 4. Optional. Next, and second one is a gut punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 flan agreed. Optional, aged. Oh, God. Don't be in cyberpunk. Mars Blast. Yeah, I mean, it's one of those things where I don't mind it too much because it's not really being done as like a fan service-y thing or anything. It's, it is being done for sake of story. Thank you. Don't mind me saying I could freak out and attack everybody. No big deal. I'm on break. Boss got the helmet off. Good shit.